Want to enable angle snapping for your mouse? Here is how you can do it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now let's get started. The first thing you need to do is click on the GitHub link given in the description and click on download latest version. Scroll down to assets and click on the interaxle.zip option. This will download the zip file. Now extract the interaxle.zip file. We are using 7-zip, but you can also use other apps. After extracting the folder, open it and then open the driver folder. Double click on the driver install file. When it prompts for administrative permissions, click on yes. This will install the driver. Press the enter key to continue. Now you need to install Visual C++ Redistributables 2015 if you already don't have it installed. Search Visual C++ Redistributables on Google and open the top Microsoft.com result. We have also provided a direct link in the description. Now download the latest version. Make sure to download the x86 version if you are using 32-bit Windows and x64 version if you are using 64-bit Windows. You can check the Windows architecture version by right-clicking on this PC and selecting Properties. In the System Type section, you will see the Windows version. After downloading the Visual C++ Redistributables file, run it and follow as shown to install it. After the installation finishes, restart your PC. Once the PC restarts, open the interaxle folder you extracted and open the application folder for the Windows version type you have. Double click on the inter.gui.exe file to run it. It will ask you to run a quick configuration wizard. Click on yes. Then it will ask a series of questions about mouse's DPI, USB refresh rate, etc. You will find these details by visiting your mouse's product detail page. You can also configure it later by clicking on File and selecting Configuration Wizard. After configuring the app, you can change the angle snapping value from here. Try drawing and tweaking this value based on it until it becomes perfect for you. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.